What's this?
Hello, welcome to the Freak Show. Bumpy McSquiggums here. I'm joined by Harry Perry, Harry Smerit. No, it's Colonel RPG. We're playing a new game, guys and gals. It just went into Steam Early Access on September 28th, 2016. It's called Osiris New Dawn. And that is actually Colonel RPG, despite being Gary Harpy. It is by Phoenix Fire Entertainment, Reverb Triple XP. So there you have it, guys and gals. It's a very long name, but it's actually the developer and the publisher. So we found each other.
We found each other because we had to. So we're starting on a private server, and we spawn on different locations. So we had to find each other, and it's now very windy, unfortunately.
I think it's fortunate. All right, so our first mission was to collect our inflatable dome, and our second mission is to build it. So where should we build this? Or, well, I guess we both have to build one. I'm going to build mine, I think, over in this grass area over here.
Let me see. I'm going to need to... I'm battling with mouse sensitivity issues in this game.
Fool. So no, it's fine. All right.
It's not fine. The game should allow me to set that, but it's going to be weird every once in a while.
What are you doing? Get out of... This is my area. My house.
Wait, are you going to build here? Come on.
I told you, I'm going to build right here. Oh, how do you use
right
it,
there.
Though?
You press F. Don't you see it? And then you hold F. Hold until it becomes 100%, because otherwise you're going to need to repair it. And right there. And here it is.
Come
a terrible
on.
Build,
Where
because it's floating.
It?
It's good.
Where?
Oh! This is a terrible build. I am going to need to remove this thing. It's fine, though.
Hold on. I'm trying to find the magic spot, ladies and gentlemen.
You need help?
No.
Okay, I'm going to back it up. Yes. There we go. And hopefully the game didn't need it. Oh, it's got to be somewhere around. Oh, there it is. Pick up. There we go.
Hold the action button longer to build the object with more health.
Yes. It's an important aspect of this warfare.
Okay. Like, I thought I was going to have to hold it from the first second, but no, I did not.
That's the door right there. So I'm going to have it over here.
Hey! I'm a hero.
Not floating. What?
I can't walk up this.
Okay, this is not a... Yeah, I think we need... I'm going to settle over here in the plateau up here, because it seems like a little bit of a better thing to build.
So... we can save our game progress. We press F to activate.
Yeah, from inside.
Yeah! Woohoo! Won't start back off in the boonies again. Very nice.
It's not letting me build.
All right, Mr. Drone, I want you to sit still. Try rotating it. That's what I had to do. Oh god! Oh, there's a creature coming to kill me.
See, I told you that this. Oh, there it is. Kill it, please.
I don't have a weapon on my bar yet. Oh dang it!
Oh,
hold on, I'm working on it.
Yeah, it's not letting me build.
My drone is attacking it.
Why is it not letting me build?
Because you're not cool enough. They're like,
I don't want to let the colonel build anything.
Yeah, it's not letting me build.
Get
which
him
means...
my drones.
Means basically that I'm out of luck.
It could also be that you're too close to my building.
Oh, it is. It tells me that. Yes, it tells me. So it means I can have my build on top of yours.
That's good. I don't want you to be next to me that close.
Okay, I'll see you later.
You can be close, but not that close.
Not that close, yeah. I'm gonna be the emperor.
Dang
of,
it.
Actually,
guy, my, you stay.
My build might be a little bit better than yours because I'm gonna have more room, I suppose.
I'm gonna go after that mollusk thing that ran away and see if I can't kill it. It had like one hit point left, but apparently my aim is awful, so I couldn't hit him as he ran away. It's weird. The pistol fires very slowly between shots, so you can't like shoot. It's very very slow.
Yeah, it's supposed to be infinite ammo.
It is,
which I am out of. Holy crap, I need to run so far away.
Really?
Yeah.
Fear my settlement. You know, it's weird that we should be able to be part of... You know what? We never clicked on, like, or walked up to one another, did we? To see
no,
if there was, like, a join my guild type situation.
Maybe.
So which direction did you walk?
I see things in the distance.
I
don't know, man.
In the distance.
I do. It's weird things. What are those? Those are electrical panels. Holy crap, I'm finding things.
I'm going to start chiseling out some copper.
Yeah, you do your quest, I do mine, I guess. Okay, I see ways to build. Damn it.
He sees ways to men and ways to build.
Okay, I'm going to build my thing over there.
Also, he seems to be regurgitating or something. I don't know what's happening to him.
Okay.
It's a little creepy.
It's not. It's my house. I'm going to sleep now.
Yes, save yourself, Saya.
Okay.
Put it over there. Good. You don't have to press F to pick stuff up. You can just left-click the mouse. By the way, guys, I haven't actually played this except running around to meet up with the colonel, so I have no idea what I'm doing yet. But my melee proficiency just went up because I'm amazing at clicking things.
So I'm looking at my structures here. The ones I can build. And yes, indeed, it seems like I have found some large solar panels out in the middle of the boonies.
We have a blue sun? Is that what that is?
Don't discriminate.
I'm like Superman. I need a yellow sun to have the radiation empower me. Can't be having no blue suns. Gosh.
So I went. I will tell you where I went. I need to pull up my map to tell you. I went that way, which means I went southwest. Yeah.
I bet you did. You know, I don't know where my house is now. I can't find it. Oh, there it is. Okay. why is your drone still over here?
I guess I forgot it. That's fine.
Speaking of drones, where is mine at? Oh, he's over there. Okay. I found. So you had to go. How far southwest did you have to go? Are you in the valley?
A long way. I'll tell you my I am at -10, 6.4 latitude and longitude.
That is pretty far away.
Yeah, it doesn't let me build.
It's not super
near you.
Far, but it's a little far.
And that's the reason why you couldn't build. Remember you asked, why can't I build?
Left oxygen recovery safe zone? What?
Yeah, you're inside of your recovering oxygen.
All right, let's see. Structures. I want to build a storage thing.
Yes, I need to build. Have you built a forge yet?
A forge? Nope. Don't even know how
that's
to do that.
That's my next objective.
I need titanium and plutonium. Yeah, but I need to build something that has a depository. Oh, I need. Is that aluminum? Yeah, I need aluminum for that.
Need to figure out
that's
where.
Poopy.
Yeah, I got some aluminum here to the southwest. You can come here and get it if you want.
But I need. I'm over encumbered and I need to be able to store stuff.
Yeah. We have crates. That's a thing. Yeah, we need rubber and steel. But I think first
something
we need
else too?
Forge. No, it's just that. But you probably need something to build
a storage locker. Oh, steel and rubber. Yeah, but I figured with the depository, it's the same thing.
Yeah.
There we
yeah,
can...
I'm going to try and find some iron here.
Wait, our droids can drop off inventory?
They have inventory?
So that means, yeah, so I'm saying, like, extrapolating from that, well, they should have inventory as well.
Yeah, makes sense. There's a big aluminium deposit here. Is this aluminium? No, it's aluminum. So, yeah, it's not European.
Is it spelled differently, too?
Yeah, of course. Otherwise, people would say it properly.
Oh. How do you access your droids thing, or your drones thing?
I don't know. I never saw that, but... maybe you can't. I need to find some iron.
I did something to... Oh, gosh. What is he... No. What are you doing? Stop. No. Don't do whatever you're doing. Bad drone.
What's my weight?
No, you're evil. Oh, you're an idiot. Drone, I hate you so much right now. Come back to me.
What's going on?
He's just running away. Stop it.
Oh,
I
man.
I can't catch him. I'm going to shoot him.
Shoot him. Yeah, I kind of wanted to find some enemies here to waste
Son
the last of my ammo on.
Fine. Just stay away from me, I guess.
The Sons of Gakatons, those are terrible. I feel for you, my man. I feel for you.
Like, I can't get to him. Like, I want to tell him to do something, and I can't because he just runs from me.
Are you sure you're not going after mine?
It says owned by me. I'm sure I'm not going after yours. I hate you so much, Mr. Drone. I despise you. I hope you die in a fire.
Man. So we're, what's the name of this thing? Proteus? The third moon of, whatever it was?
I can't... like, I can't access my drone.
Let him be. He's just
no,
the one that...
I'm touching him and I can't do anything. Like, I'm gonna shoot him.
Mm-hmm.
Like, he just follows me now, and I can't...
I'm gonna take care of that.
I don't understand. I don't
I'm
get
getting
it.
Close. I'm getting close.
Oh, I
close.
Can create a colony. Ooh, colony naming coming soon. We're colony 54552.
Okay.
Yeah, I just did that. I wonder what that means.
Oh, I'm kind of out of breath right now. Oh, that's the breathing sound you were complaining about before. Yes.
All right. Well,
let me see if I can use your thing.
Hold on.
Your...
Let's see if I can look at the options here. How do we get our drone to stop being an idiot? Is there a non-idiot button for drones?
I can't go in there. Can I shoot it?
Okay, maybe I can see?
That's me? No, that's yours.
Oh, hey, that's you. Hey, stop moving for a minute. Stop moving. Me? Stop moving. I invited you to the colony.
Yes, sir. Well, how do I... Menu to respond.
Hit tab, and then up top, near where your name is in the middle.
Respond to invite. Yeah. Oh! That means I can build my thing here!
Yeah, I think so.
Oh... That's good.
Something we should have figured out beforehand. That's fine. Can you save in my spot? We can just leave your thing over there for now. That's
maybe.
Case.
Actually, that would be a good thing. But no, I can't.
Hold on. It doesn't open.
Go back.
See,
do you want
to go? Ouch, get up there. Kind of... Go up, not down.
Ow! Get
go
out!
Up. Go up.
Me? Seriously.
Go up the ramp. Jeez. Say, I can open the door and see if it lets
there
you.
There we
in.
Go. I'm here.
Does it let you save?
It did.
Oh, okay. Good.
Okay, so we have two colonies now.
Yeah, well, we have two bases.
Two bases, yes.
Okay.
So, I need iron.
I need aluminum. Iron is down in the valley over here.
Oh, good.
To the left.
Need aluminum? I got some. I can give you some.
How do you do that? Can you drop it?
You can right-click on stuff in our inventory. Right there. Hey, I'm actually going to drop a few things over here that I don't need.
Right,
and then we'll...
How much do I need here? Did you just throw more at me?
I did. Just pick up what you need, and we'll worry about
it. Oh, I can do a storage thing here. All right.
Good. Yeah, just store everything I got. I'm trying to figure out how to...
I'm
going to
put the storage thing on the... right here, I think.
I see iron. Oh, the sun is setting. It's not good.
That should be interesting.
With the monsters about? I'm not sure.
I said it should be interesting. I didn't say it was a good thing. All right, so we have a storage thing. You drop something up here. I got to go get...
I got a.
Wait, oh, you can
plutonium?
Have a patrol in mine? Yeah, do that, dude. Go.
Mine?
Yeah, your drones can mine, apparently. Go get your drone. Did you get him yet?
He's over there. He's where you are. He should be, anyway.
That was my drone. Your drone was further away. Did you get him, though?
No. Yeah, I'll take care of that in a little bit. First, I need to figure out how to build a fort.
Ah, the wonderful, wonderful deposit. Okay, well, you can come over here and use the. Cool. Store and inventory.
I see you.
Up here is the storage container. You can come use it if you want.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, dear.
Nope, I can't.
I'm not in it anymore. It still doesn't let you?
Nope. It says owned by Bumpy, so I suppose maybe it's only for you.
Huh, maybe I can change something.
Hey, guy.
Oh.
I'm here.
Well, it's fine.
I'm going to set that as... Target right there.
Okay, so he patrolled and mined, but how do you access his inventory?
I don't know. I have no idea.
Oh, he dropped it off over there. Or somebody did. Maybe that's your stuff.
I dropped a bunch of stuff, yeah. But I just falling.
Your alien meat?
Okay, I go into utility tabs over here. We got a forge right there. I'm blind. So I need titanium. Do you have titanium?
No.
Give me the plutonium. I needed that.
You'll never have it. It's in my storage. For all of eternity.
Do you have titanium?
I do not. That is one thing that I have not found yet. Let's put the copper
away. I'm
going to
look for it, and you look... if you have... I think you need... so we need 4 plutonium for each forge. So I'm going to look for titanium, and then if you have 8 plutonium, you should have 8 plutonium. Then it's going to be good. It's iron.
All right. Man. Well, where's my boy? Come here.
Where the hell am I gonna find some titanium?
Probably at the titanium mine, probably.
But, well, yes, but where? Where are such things?
Command
That's
mine
of course,
in zone. I wonder if you can increase the zone that he mines in. Oh God, what is he doing?
I don't even know.
He's mining stuff. I don't know how we get the. He probably drops it off into your inventory.
I see an enemy. I am shooting an enemy right now. I don't give no laser beams. It's a young crab monster that's pursuing me now, and he's gonna... Oh, it's bad.
I hear noises.
My drone is helping me. Get out of here, you big crab monster.
There he is. Oh, gosh.
It's fine. The blissel does not do... Oh, I got a
blissel. It does not do a lot of damage. Oh, yeah, you did.
Yeah.
5 damage is what I was doing.
Oh, you're... Oh, there you are. Okay, I'm looking for... Can we sleep away the night?
I don't think so. Why, you don't like the night?
No, it's because it's hard to see.
It's not hard to see. What's wrong with you, man? Besides, you have it's a flashlight. Hit L.
Oh. Oh, thank you. Oh, this is badass.
See? Look at him.
He's like, it's hard to see him. Where?
L.
You got the lead over here.
I like L.
Oh, I guess I shouldn't go.
Gotta get some lead from here. Might be a... Ooh. Yeah, it's gonna be heavy as crap.
What is this? Nothing. Lots and lots of nothing. Hey, the droid dropped stuff off at the repository thing.
Oh, cool.
That's cool. So he just mined and dropped stuff off. That's nice.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm really severely overburdened. It's gonna require me. Have you found any titanium then?
I have not. I've even branched away from you since you're no longer getting killed by giant crab people.
Mm-hmm. I see. What is that? Iron. You left iron down here.
I left a lot of
stuff. I can shoot the iron.
Why would you want to do such a thing? You're a horrible human person shooting iron.
Seriously, who mined this stuff? Oh, me. Actually,
I don't want to get overburdened, so I grabbed a few and I left the rest laying there.
Well, I'm gonna get everything then.
Since you like to be overburdened, you can grab it.
I am really overburdened, so
hey,
yeah,
you just dropped off more copper. Very nice.
Yeah. Up after a certain point, I'm at 125 capacity, so it doesn't really matter. Making my way up there with my trusty little drone. Oh, it's gonna hurt. Poor guy. Can fix him, though. Later.
Alright, there seems to be some other stuff over here.
Actually, what I need to do...
I found some aluminum again. I'm gonna grab that stuff up.
You need to give me aluminum. I need to make it a depository.
That's why I'm grabbing it, man. That's why I'm getting it right now. Anyway,
mine.
For those of you scoring at home, these red things are terrible. You do not want to walk into them. They will hurt you, make you want to die in real life, because they break your suit.
Yeah.
So yes. Something to be aware of. You guys are playing it on your own.
So I'm seeing something in my left bottom corner of the screen. What is that? Hydrogen and nitrogen?
I think it's like water. So like H2O or hydration.
Hydration?
There we go. That's the word. Yeah, I'm sitting here like
nutrition.
And nutrition, exactly.
I see. I know things.
So go chop on those trees that were nearby at our base whenever you make it back there.
You can chop on them?
Yeah, hit them with your thing and you get fruit and that will give you your nutrition and I'm not sure if it gives you a little bit of water too.
Okay, maybe. Trying to hit them, but they don't work.
You have to get like right up on them, and then a bunch of little fruit will fall down.
Yeah, doesn't seem to be working. This one doesn't seem to have.
It's you. You know how you are.
Which trees, though? Because
the big ones.
Some of them have
big giant trees.
There's two types. Let me try
stuff?
This one. I'm really over encumbered. I need that aluminium. Otherwise,
I found titanium. Who loves me?
Otherwise, I'm screwed.
Who loves me? I found the titanium you were looking for.
Nah, I was looking for aluminium. Aluminium.
Well, you were also looking for titanium.
Nah, that's fine. I can live without that.
No, that was the next thing that we had to do to build the forge was titanium, and you didn't have any.
Yes, but without aluminium, I can't walk, which is less...
which is less good.
Yes.
Don't worry, I'm going to come back with all the stuff that hopefully we need.
The trees don't work.
All right, just hit over encumbered.
Okay, I am gonna try and sleep away the night if it is possible.
Me. Hey, check out the skyline. There's a planet moving over there.
Why is this not working? I can't sleep in your thing anymore.
I don't think you ever could. You couldn't get into my building unless I was there, I think is what the problem was.
Oh, okay. Then,
Okay, I'm no longer encumbered. I dropped some iron. I'm heading back to where I'm guessing we're at.
I suppose
possible.
So. I don't see you, but
I know.
Sure.
I'm heading back. Ooh, I just found some.
I walk so slowly.
Have you made it back up to the place? You did, right?
Yes. I'm up here.
My temperature is high. Oh no. My heart is pounding in my ears.
Yeah.
Alright, there's the trees that I got to get to.
Oh, I see what the problem is. Why I think I walk so slowly is because my sense of basically my sense of depth here kind of screwed up, and I think I'm going slowly, but I'm not. I'm just very small in this huge world of darkness. I hate it. Hate it. Seriously.
You always like darkness and like grim dark and dankness. That's your thing, man.
No, it's not.
You don't like bright and colorful, cheerful things. We played Grim Dawn with you. You're like, ah, I wanna do my bathroom like this. Oh God, there's a giant beetle thing. Ooh.
Almost ran into him. Help?
No.
I don't see you.
I'm in the giant crater by the giant beetle.
I see your drone.
Yeah, he's a
No, I see my drone.
He's chilling.
No, I see your drone.
Alright, here I come. I am over by the depository.
I don't see you.
I said I'm by, I didn't say I'm at it.
Oh my, I think, oh!
Oh crap, what is that thing? I don't know. I'm gonna help you.
Oh, it's a gnat.
It's a gnat.
He's dead.
Yeah.
Or that.
Infant
yes.
Gnat. That is the biggest bug I've ever seen in my life. Alright.
No, it's not. We saw one bigger.
Well, I suppose the beetle is a bug too. Alright, I'm gonna drop some aluminum here for you. How much mm-hmm. do you need? Four? That's all you're getting.
Oh.
No,
oh.
There's more. Don't worry.
Oh.
Pick it up.
No.
Pick it up, what?
Much death. Much destruction.
What? Did you crack yourself or something?
No, I dropped my items because I thought they would stay there. Yeah.
You doofus. Oh, what the heck is that? You got another one of those things?
I got another one. It's the nighttime. See, I told you. Nighttime is terrible. Holy crap. So many quicker things of this game.
I'm so encumbered that I can't actually attack things right now.
Oh, it's spitting at you.
You just shot me.
And you were just strolling. Yeah. Sorry.
I'm like 243% encumbered. So
I dropped some pretty important stuff, though. All right, I think.
There's some. Did you pick up this aluminum? Oh, God.
There's another one. Yeah, I did not. But I'm not going to be able to do anything with it, so I'm just picking it up for no reason whatsoever. Because I can't do anything because I don't have iron. I just dropped 40 iron on the floor.
Severely encumbered. Why am I. Oh, you know what? I think I got. Some of your stuff just went into my inventory, I think.
Oh,
like I wasn't doing. Yeah, there's a bunch of iron that I have. 31.
Yeah, that's not enough. It's not.
Well, anyway, I'm throwing the iron down. Hey, I can actually pull out weapons and stuff now. Cool.
Good for you.
All right, what else do you need?
See if I can make a thing. I don't know. I'm trying to. Step by step. Yeah, I need 10 more aluminum. I don't have it.
I have it. Hold on. You're worthless.
That's you fine. Spent it all of my aluminum. You spent it on that thing over there.
You
and now
told
I can't
me.
Connect.
You told me to. You're like.
Oh, what's that? Was kind of
there we go.
This guy.
These things just like keep coming, don't they?
Oh, they do. I don't know where they're coming from, but they are gonna die. There we go.
All right. Here.
Hmm.
I am dropping your last little bits of aluminum or aluminium or whatever it is that you guys says over there's in the Europos.
In the no, I don't speak. As you know, I'm not a native speaker, and I say aluminium. So.
Bless you.
Without the at the end.
Oh, really? That's interesting and strange. Kind of wish we built on flatter land. I'm sort of regretting this a little bit. Not horribly, but a little bit.
You're right. Okay, I'm going to drop everything that I have no need
for. I need iron. Give me some iron.
We're under attack. Yeah, iron.
From what? What's happening?
Death. Can I right click?
It's attack. Oh, there he is. Okay.
Yeah.
I'm gonna
worry about nutrition later. I'm gonna keep a med kit though, just in case.
To get me my iron.
I have 11. Is that enough?
Yeah, I just need 4.
I'm gonna drop it. Okay, it's right here.
Alrighty.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay, this guy's dead and dying and decaying.
And forge is built. Hopefully,
congratulations.
You can use it as well.
Of course, I can't, but.
Well, we don't know. We don't know for sure.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I'll look for more stuff for me to find.
Alright, gonna build it here. It's gonna look really ugly, guys and gals, but this is our first attempt, so be aware that we have no idea what we're doing yet, and we're learning as we go.
We really should have built over there under that plateau.
Eh, we can always move later. Anyway, try to use this forge, see if it works. Where are you at?
Do you want
to
help me fight this terrible thing of death?
The giant beetle? Come back over here and play with the forge, and let's unload some of our equipment first.
I did that already.
Oh, we have to build a habitat? You already tried the forge? I just put it down. I don't think you tried.
No, I dropped my stuff. I don't have a rifle even. I think I'm... This is a terrible, terrible, terrible thing.
Steel and glass is what we have to do. You shouldn't be fighting that thing until I'm ready.
I started it!
I told you. I'm not even there. I was doing stuff.
Well, this thing looks hideous, and it's about to die.
Oh, jeez, that's going to be difficult.
Oh! That wasn't a death.
I just made it mad.
I got a bunch of
really
meat, though. You gotta get it all. No!
I kind of wish he could just... Well, I suppose he could drag it, but I mean, I'd rather... not do it.
Oh, there's
way.
A lot of enemies. I'm fighting an infant arachnoid. That looks like a monkey. Just makes little sense.
That, I feel that's very strange. Not the what you were saying, but... My, I guess I'm the one.
No! My droid disappeared and died.
You got your droid killed? What is wrong with you, man?
I did. I'm gonna need to build a new one. It's fine, he was useless anyway.
No, he wasn't. He was like the most amazing thing ever. You're still down here? Yeah, you are.
Don't worry. This playthrough is terrible for me already. I destroyed all my ammo for the rifle. I dropped my rifle on the floor and it disappeared.
Jeez.
Yeah.
Why do you do so many bad things? You do it like every... Last time when we were playing Tempest, you sold half of your equipment to buy something that you didn't need and weren't going to use.
And then I sold it again, even though I could have used it.
And then you got a new thing, and then you sold that to get the old thing, but I don't... Me.
Me. That's about it. Yep.
You.
Let me see. Maybe I didn't drop the sniper, though. Not the rifle.
Oh, boy. I'm too encumbered now. Dang it.
Yes, the assault rifle is here. I was right.
Apparently, plutonium is pretty heavy.
Yes. I just ate some alien meat. And not in the nice way.
Well, split that and drop that. Okay, I can kind of move a little bit now.
Owned by Colony, look at that.
What is the forge?
Yeah.
Good, so you can use it, right?
Mm-hmm.
You still have to build your own, probably, but...
No, I can skip it. I can just press Q.
Oh, that's true, you can. I don't think we gain any experience for him, so that's cool.
Yeah, there's no reason to worry about that. Owned by me here. Can I change your...
Get up the cliff, you slow, over-encumbered piece of garbage.
What is going on?
It's very hard to walk when you have 239% capacity.
Holy crap.
I have like 60 plutonium, so there's that.
I imagine it is. Okay, I got my water drinking necessities out of the way.
Did you ever get the fruit that you're supposed to?
No, I couldn't figure out how to punch the trees. Can you show me?
Yeah, as soon as I get unloaded here. Give me a minute.
I'm just... Turn off your flashlight!
Oh, yes, my flashlight. That's clearly the biggest cause of my problems here.
Store I'm destroying your thing. I'm gonna
store
repair
inventory,
it.
Store inventory. I suppose I can store one of the waters in inventory.
Wait, repair this. Oh, I broke your thing, Bumpy. Sorry.
What are you talking about?
Yeah, I shot your... It was my bad.
I fixed it.
Mm-hmm.
Hold on.
What?
Customize. Oh, here. I can make this public to the colony. Are you sure you want to make this depository public? Yes, I do.
Yes.
There.
There it is.
Yeah, come do that to yours as well. You have to have your multi-tool out to do it.
Okay.
Also, any idea where my drone is? Oh, he's down there.
Okay. So make public to the colony. Yes.
Why am I over encumbered now if I don't have anything in my inventory?
So you can make your own thing public to the colony as well. You're a big sleepy
house.
Thing.
Let me try that. Hold on.
Maybe.
Saw something there for a minute. Yes, I can.
Awesome.
Look at that. Learning stuff by the second here. Oh.
Good news. I'm repairing.
You might have to walk up here and open the... Oh, never mind. There it goes.
No, it's good.
It wouldn't let me get out.
All
right.
It's not in the best of spots, but we can also pack up... We can pack all of this up, I suppose, and move it somewhere else.
Oh,
we
can? I didn't know we could do that.
No, we can destroy it, which is less than what we want.
All right. So let's switch over to this.
This is a terrible spot for a forge, by the way. This is a terrible spot for everything.
Stop talking.
I'm not mean.
Did you eat your potatoes and stuff yet?
Nah, I eat some alien meat, that's fine.
I have bandages. I'm gonna put the bandages away. Or the med kit away, these bandages. Alright. So I don't have much room in my inventory now, but... Alright, see these trees over here?
Wait. I see you, I think. Oh man, you're... I see those. What? Hello?
Hello, what?
Oh, it's working! It worked!
Did for you? It's not working for me.
Oh, see? Oh no. I get to hit it, but nothing happens.
Alright, so let's try this one.
Did it work?
No, it should be. Hold on.
Are you sure that happened?
These might not be the right trees. That might be one of the problems. Because it told me, when you looked at them, it told me that they were fruit trees. But I didn't check these to see if they were. And they don't seem to be.
Yeah.
Okay, that's fine.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and you can't climb on top of these things, on these, like, yellow or white things over here. They don't work. They got a collision. They don't like you on top of them.
Oh, you can open your inventory of your drone as well by using your multi-tool. Okay, so that's how I did it. All right. That's good to know.
Okay, yeah. And of course I am now without a drone.
I'm going to have you patrol in mine.
Holy crap. Prepare this. Not that. How do I... Damn it. There we go.
Oh, yes! You can increase the zone in which you can do mining and all that stuff by scrolling the mouse wheel. Oh, that's amazing.
That is amazing.
Also, I'm sorry, you don't have a
drone.
What
is this?
Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, we're actually over time. Oh, God, there's a giant ugly bug thing attacking.
Yeah.
It's a colossus.
That is.
That is not my weapon.
I'm gonna shoot it. I am shooting it in the butt right now. And now in the head and in the butt. Holy crap. And there it is.
Ooh, it dropped a whole bunch of stuff.
Oh, this is not meat. This is just,
yeah,
just
there is alien meat, though. There is some.
I'm gonna get it, because I'm the butcher of space.
Yeah, I use my rifle to kill that, by the by. Anyway, folks, that's gonna do it for this first episode. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Any final thoughts, Mr. Sir?
Well, we're getting to grips with this, basically. I'm not doing a very good job, though, unfortunately. But yes. Yes.
I'm doing amazing. All right, ladies and gentlemen, if you guys want more information about the game, where to get the game, information on the developer, the publisher, any of that wonderful fun stuff, it'll be down below in the description of my video. I don't know about the Colonel. He likes to be stingy with his links, so you know how it is.
I link all the time.
I know. I'm just giving you a hard time. Anyway, and if you guys also enjoyed, please like, comment, subscribe, and share it, and we will see you guys next time with more Osiris New Dawn. Until then, he's Colonel RPG, or what is your name again? Harry something? Gary Harpy?
RPG.
Gary Harpy, and my name's Bumpy McSquiggums, and we'll see you guys later.
Bye-bye.